Hola, we are Wandering Trotters and we are traveling with our van to reach Filipinas in 2021.
Today, in our incredible Turkish adventures, we're going to discover the Grand Bazaar of Istanbul.
So we are going to leave Patrick behind us. See you later, Patrick. And we are going to take an Uber to go to the center. Nadine ha aceptado por fin hacer un video en inglés con mi inglés de mierda. So people, if you think my English is shit, yes, it's shit. So please forbid me. Forbid me?
Forgive me.
Forgive me. Forgive me because it's too long that I speak fluent English, so maybe it's not the best. Maybe you will not understand me, but we'll be funny, okay?
I'll be there to translate. While waiting for the Uber, I can tell you something about the parking where we are. We are 3 kilometers away from the center. It's 40 liras for 24 hours for a truck, so it's like 4 euros for 24 hours.
It's really empty, as you see, and you have toilets available. It costs 1 lira, that is like 10 cents, something like this.
But you need absolutely the Istanbul card. It's the card that you use to go like in the metro, in the bus and everything. You can do it in the metro station. To do this card, you need a code that is called the HES code. And don't ask us how to do the code because we don't know. A guy from the metro, like working there, did it for us. So just ask for the people in the metro.
They are so friendly. But you need Turkish people is so great.
Yeah, but you need this card for some of the toilets. So well, it's better to have it. So to go to the Grand Bazaar, we're going to have to do like 2.5 kilometers and it's going to be like 20 to 30 liras, so 2 to 3 euros.
So we are in our way to meet Jarelle. If you want to know who Jarelle is, he's this guy who is in the video. And after this funny moment with him, we spoke like 3 hours together. And we decide to meet today to discover the Grand Bazaar. And Jarelle is just here.
Hola, amigo.
Hola.
How are you?
What's up, guys?
Let's introduce my friend Jarelle.
Yeah, Jarelle. Hello, Jarelle.
What's up, guys? My name's Jarelle. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I met these two a few days ago at the Galata Tower here in Turkey. I'm traveling the road, and what we're gonna do today is a $300, I say dollars, but lira challenge of what we could buy. I think I'm gonna win because I know how to bargain. This guy just gives away his money. So let's have fun today and see you guys inside the Grand Bazaar. The game of today is we're going to try to spend 300 liras in the Grand Bazaar, so that's approximately 30 euros.
Each
we're,
one.
We're going to, each one, each of us, we're going to see who is the best bargain.
I'm gonna win, I'm sure about that.
Me, I think she's going to win, I know I'm going to lose.
They just give their money away, I think I'm gonna win, America is
I wanna win, Spanish people.
Thank you.
We get some tea, this is great. It's delicious. This is eucalyptus crystal?
Yeah.
I know it from Morocco. This is so strong.
I have more strong than this.
What is that? Alcohol?
Not alcohol.
This is...
Don't tell me.
Oh.
You wanna fly right now.
This is the best thing ever when you are sick. Oh, I love it. This is eucalyptus crystal and this is super, super good when you are sick. You can put it on hot water to inhale or you can mix it with tea, but you have to be really, really sure about the quantity because it's something really strong.
My gift for you.
Your gift? I think I'm already winning the challenge, as you guys can see. I'm getting things for free. Do you guys want one? Try one.
It's nuts inside.
This is Mohammed, this is his shop.
131 cheese.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
So we're in the Grand Bazaar. It's one of the oldest and the biggest covered market in all the world. It has 4,000 shops, 61 streets, and before the COVID, 250,000 to 400,000 visitors used to come here every day. In 2014, it was the number one visitors attraction in all the world.
And now we are ready to see what this Grand Bazaar will give us.
J'ai un petit collier qui est cassé. Je vais essayer de le faire réparer. Je vais voir comment ça coûte.
So this is the shop to repair silver, so we are going to repair my necklace and the necklace of Nadin.
Perfect.
So how much you pay for it?
So I paid 15 lira. It's the most famous place in the Grand Bazaar.
Our friend Mohammed bring us here.
Give me 65.
My final price.
What was it?
You know, friends are friends. If you want to be my friends, you have to give me my price. Okay, so we
okay, give me 60. Not you, not my
price. No, 60 fine. 40 is fine.
You can wear it many times.
Of course, I know it.
Reversible, you see?
Perfect. It's super beautiful. Check. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Monsieur Couleur.
I have it for 50.
You got it for 50?
Yeah.
No.
It's great.
50 out of her pot, she only has 250 lira left.
Yeah. I have 270 left, and you?
Did
you
I spend? Have nothing. I have 300 lira.
What are you buying?
What am I buying? I discovered this incredible books for my dream book. So he told me it's handmade, handmade in Turkey. So this one, your cheapest price?
130.
230. Que piensas?
Yeah, I'll buy it because I was looking for a journal. I cannot find it. This one is really nice. This nice man took half of the money I had to spend.
Do you remember that you have to eat after?
Maybe I'll just buy this and nothing else. And food.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nadin just spent half of his money in one shop buying a book. So great deal. You don't buy nothing or what?
I'm looking for quality. That's what I'm here shopping for. I want more for my money and not less. These guys are just giving away their money and that is not the challenge. The challenge is who can buy the most stuff with 300 lira, and I think I'm gonna win. Come on, look. For the video.
Brother, 5 euro. It's not big money.
Really. That is big money. That's my whole budget.
50 lira just.
35.
I can't. Run.
You take card?
Oh, you cannot buy with card. You have to spend your money.
You know what?
He get you. I will win now.
So I bought 2 off-white shirts for 100 Turkish lirams, which is about 12 US dollars.
Like 10 euro.
As you guys can see, off-white. Comes with the tags, everything.
Good quality.
Polyester. And yeah, I got 2 shirts for $100. I think I have the best deal so far.
Was the fixed price?
It was a fixed price.
So what about that?
No bargaining. So it was 50 Turkish lira for 1 shirt, which is a great deal.
So now you have just 200 lira.
You have?
I have 250.
250. And Nadine had?
160. I have 140 left.
140.
So I will win, man. I'm gonna buy a Turkish flag because I want to put it on my truck. Then everyone knows that I love Turkey. Do you have a Turkish flag? How much for it?
This is 65 lira.
65? Wow, too expensive. That's like 6 euros.
Yeah, 6 euros. Give me 60 lira.
No, 30, no more.
See, if you want, you can take it.
No, I think it's too expensive for me.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
It smells spicy. It's a spicy carrot juice.
Wow, cool.
It's like if you drink chili.
Really?
Oh.
I will not drink this.
Drink it, please.
Oh, I don't want to drink it.
Allez.
I don't want this. Guys, okay.
It's okay.
That white guy got so fucked.
So horrible.
Turkish food.
One new day, one new Turkish sweet. So today I will try this that I don't know what is it, but it looks delicious. Honey with nuts. I love Turkish sweet.
67 Turkish lira for two kebabs, a Fanta with a salad.
Yes.
And that's that. And then how much
mine was
his meal?
Two kebab spicy with
no meat
with one sweet and one one water.
45. One sweet, yes.
Okay.
45. You can five.
Yeah. No, yeah. Keep the change for me.
And how much for one vegetarian kebab and one water?
16.
So €1.60. Turkish food is so delicious and so cheap. Guys, I recommend you to come to Turkey.
But don't buy this, it's not really good.
How much is the nargile?
It's 100 lira.
Even this one there?
Anyone? The one with the flag.
Can you make it 90 for me?
10 lira is not such a big deal.
It's okay? Thank you, my friend.
Welcome.
I need the taba and everything. Need some more money, guys.
You need 25 lira more. And I can give you a tabak and I can give you a carbon.
And let's say for a French friend, can you for 10 liras? Can you
for 10 liras? I can't. I lose on that.
You made a bad deal, man. What we can do, Jarelle?
This man just likes giving his money away.
We were lucky that he don't give to some kid, you know.
Yeah. A kid comes up to him with some toilet paper, 100. It's like this. They come just like this. And he looks at them. And he gives them money. Like, here.
I didn't make you some money. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. For you, 25 liters. Last price.
15. 15 is nice price.
And now 15.
I will not tell to no one and you will be on YouTube. 15, bam.
Last price.
Inga, come on.
Beautiful lady, trust me.
So they are so nice, so they let me for 15 lira the book.
Yeah.
Amazing, that now I have it. I don't need the bag, then you have one bag more. I will bring you to Filipinas.
Right,
this
here
is the boss.
Thank you very much.
He is so
you
nice.
You are very kind
people. Wow, just like that. So, take my money.
Somalia, you're great.
Whatever.
So I will buy a soap, rose soap, and this thing for clean myself. And I don't know about the price because she will tell me a price and I will pay it. Because she is so nice.
Oh, wow. Oh my God.
Because you don't like it, so.
She got me on this.
It doesn't know. How much is a Spanish girl going to pay?
Well, she didn't bargain with me, but that's the technique. Don't bargain if you want to take a good price. She can pay 60 lira for both.
Cool!
Jarelle.
Why are you looking like this?
60 lira. You have a lot of money.
I have 60. A lot of money, man. I told you I will win. So this amazing boy that don't want to be on the camera, he just offered me a super nice toy from Turkey. So thank you so much. He is really nice. He gave it me for free, man. I have a Turkish toy with me now. What is the name for it?
This is Turkish topaç.
Topaç.
Turkish name topaç.
Topaç. It's an old toy. It remembers me the peonza that it's typical toy in Spain. It's a bit different, but it remembers me too much this toy and it's so cool.
So now we're going to show you the oldest part of all the Grand Bazaar. It was dated back to the Roman Empire. It's the foundation of what became the Grand Bazaar 600 years ago when the Ottoman Empire conquered Constantinople.
I want to buy something in your shop because I have some money left, so I come back just for you.
45. Very good, no?
Yeah, thank you.
Just this. Local king.
Vámonos.
Vale, Mohamed, thank you.
Thank you very
see
much,
Freddy.
Thank you, man.
Spanish people like Spanish people.
I will win, I tell you, from the first second, man. I will win. I will win.
No, really, normally inside is more expensive.
Deliver,
you understand, here is only for outlet.
I fixed price. We are in Turkey.
Yes, this is true.
I have just 46.
Tengo, por favor, para 4 liras no
Venga,
hablar, por
hombre.
Favor.
Venga, hombre. Oh, gracias, amigo.
You see how Turkish people...
Thank you, man. He's sponsorized my trousers, so thank you so much. Turkish people is so great! Bye-bye!
The big bazaar is closing. What time is it?
It's 7 o'clock.
So we're going to go and to see what we got from this afternoon of shopping.
I don't know you guys, but I feel so tired. Yeah, completely. It was a hard day.
Well, it's cool because we're going to eat.
We are going to eat and have a shisha.
Yeah.
So now shisha. You just order. And we are waiting for the food, so we are going to show you guys
what we got with 300 liras. Has a French guy, has a Spanish girl, and has a black American.
And you guys decide who wins.
Yeah, in the comments.
In the comments, let us know in the comments who wins.
I know lost, but I like what I bought.
But it's between me and her.
No pipa, Turkish shisha, the best shisha ever.
He thinks, pip, suck it. Suck it.
All day long. All day long.
Oh, no, yabida. Suck it. Good sucker, by the way.
First shisha, I've been waiting for 1 year to have a Turkish shisha. 1 year, man. I'm going to show you what I got for 300 liras in the bazaar. I got this book that is going to be my dream journal. Dream journal of Nadin. It was 150, I got it for 120. So I'm really happy. And a Nargile. It was 110, I got it for 90. And I got some food also for like 45, something like this. And the rest of the money went in the necklace that I repaired. And yeah, I think I'm done with this.
By the way, he lost all his money within an hour of the challenge. So what I got for 300 Turkish lira was, the first place I went to was a candy shop, and I got this for free. Didn't have to pay anything because I am handsome, black. Then the next thing, this beautiful lady gave me this shea butter. For my face. They wanted 100 for it at first, but I knocked the lady down to 70 lira. It's probably expensive, but I wanted to help her out, small business. Then I went and grabbed a Turkish plate, as you guys probably know, and if you guys are gonna watch it on my YouTube, you guys will know I collect these plates. They wanted 100 lira at first, knocked them down to 40. I just gave them the money. I also got ripped off on this too, but got it for 40 lira. The best thing I would say I caught were two shirts, off-white. With me, if you can touch it, just feel it. You can see it's stitched.
Yeah, they're great.
This is not cheap quality.
No,
this
nice.
Is not
nice quality.
This is great quality. I got this for 50 liras. I got this one also for 50 liras. And I'll be wearing this on my next journey in Dubai. And that's what I got with my 300 lira. The food was about 60 liras. And I think I won this challenge. His stuff is no good.
Wait for me. What I got it for 300 Turkish lira today on the Grand Bazaar. First of all, thank you to the people who offer me things, that I get this Turkish toy for free from a super nice guy in the Grand Bazaar, and these super scratches from Turkey. One gift from Nadine and one gift from Jarelle and one for me. I got some spices, that this is curcuma, this is sumac, that is special from Turkey, and also this one. And I don't know how much cost normally, but he gave me for like 40 liras or something like this. And he offered me, super nice, Mohamed, thank you from here, this super eucalyptus crystal that was a bit expensive for my budget, but he offered me this box. Thank you.
What are you gonna do with those spices?
Food, because I live in a truck, so I will cook with it. And this is super nice handmade soap. And I got this thing for clean myself, this special from Turkey, for 60 lira. I don't know the normal price because she was so nice with me, so I just buy it. Then I fight for this book, then I get it for 15. We fight it together with Jarelle, and then we got it. pashmina, because in every mosque here you have to wear it if you are a woman. So I have this super silk one, really soft,
super
really
soft,
really nice quality. I have it for 40, so it was a great deal. Now Turkish flag, because I want to put it on the back of Patrick. In the beginning the guy wanted like 60 lira, that for me was really expensive, and I paid like 40 lira, and then I get it this present with it. I have 31 Turkish lira left because I don't find nothing else that they want to buy. I have it this, and I will give to someone. The food was 31 lira, and the best one for me, this jogging, and I love it, Calvin Klein.
Does it fit?
Of course, but it's really nice quality, really soft, and the most important is oversized, because I hate small trousers. You know how much?
How much?
45.
No way.
Was 50, and one guy, thank you from here, he paid 5 lira for me, so it was so sweet, so thank you. I think I win this challenge, because I have a lot and super nice stuff, so sorry guys. Women are here. So guys, if you like the video, give us a like.
If you don't like the video, give us a like either way.
Because it helps us a lot. And follow us in Instagram, in YouTube. Follow Jarelle.
Follow me, Jarelle Augustine, on YouTube. And these guys, they're amazing. I know you probably couldn't see me on camera.
I cannot see you with the light. So guys, follow us, because today we are in the Grand Bazaar, but tomorrow will be an amazing journey.